getting the tubal ligation done today, you guys. I've been waiting for about 2 hours. I'm ready to rip this thing out of my arm. I'll see you on the flip.